Ladies and gentlemen, look, Remedy Tree.
Leave a message.
I did.
Can we get more mandolin real quick?
Yes.
Festival. It's their first time here at this festival. Last time we were down here, our transmission went out. So far so good. You know, we made it here. Nothing happened. So I'm feeling pretty good about this weekend. So we're gonna be playing some original music, some bluegrass influenced old time music stuff. So. Thank you guys for coming out and spending your day here in this beautiful Greynolds park. Alright, Benny loves the song, so we're gonna do it. Song written by Tim O'Brien, which I heard it was his first song he wrote.
Wow,
I
did not know that.
Yeah. It's called Nellie Kane.
In the state of North Dakota, where am I, Nellie Kane? Where am I, Nellie Kane?
Bryce Griffin over here, right, Griffin?
Yes.
Really bad at music. Bryce Griffin, join us. I saw him play with the Florida State Bluegrass Band last night. I'm like, man, that's some good stuff. And, well, we were a three-piece this weekend. We were missing a fiddle player and or mandolin player. I'm like, whoa, jumps on it. So glad to have Bryce up here. And, of course, Benny, all the way down from, he had a gig last night in Bronson, which is like, what, 5 hours away?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
This shows commitment, you know, that's good stuff. Thanks, Benny. So we pulled in here like Friday, so we've been here a little while. But these guys just, that's good stuff. Yeah, you just came out of nowhere. So if you see a hearse out there in the parking lot, don't panic.
Yeah, everything's okay.
Let's do the same music.
Yeah. All right, we're going to do a little traditional bluegrass here. With the Doyle Austin tune. And I keep saying, I need to figure out who wrote this. Because I heard it from Doyle Austin, but I'm not sure who wrote it.
Terry Bach. Do me a favor and turn it sideways for a
minute. Oh, the baby. She
wants to see the baby.
Oh, I forget the latest member of the band, Zeta. She's totally zonked out. She's sleeping. Anyway, here's Sadie's got a new dress on, Betty.
You know. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
Said he's old enough to wear. Said he's got a new dress on.
up just a little bit in the monitor? Abby's vocals. All right, let's do an original tune here from our last studio project, which we're planning on recording at some point. Not this year, the next year. It just keeps getting pushed back. We gotta make sure these songs are nice. We've been writing some new stuff. We're gonna, on the right time, we'll put it out there for you guys to listen to. Anyway, this song is called Lonely Eyes, last studio project.
We gotta bluegrass it up after we come out of that.
these things are tuned. You guys don't want to hear it. This is like, that's the chaos of bluegrass. Everyone is tuning at once.
So it didn't sound.
It's a Chinese song.
Oh, gosh. I try not to say that because it's such a good joke.
It's actually a Chinese tune.
Yeah, it's called tuning. All right, here's a tune called Summer Rain. Take it step by step, one thing at a time, honey. Wanna make a move, I might regret. Time to catch my breath. When I said I was lonely, didn't mean to spark a brand new interest. Like the sound of you all in my life, but summer rain. If I could find a place to ride, just before. The danger of the lightning meets the healing of the pain. And I'm headed to the place my heart was born. Thank you. It's laying below. There's no sickness, no toil or danger in that bright land to which I'm going. I'm going there to see my father and all the loved ones who've gone on. I'm just going with over joy. I'm just going. Dark cloud will gather round. No way grows darker still. Each just feeds a rise of form. For God's redeemed, the vigil's keep. I'm going there to see my mother. I'm just gonna be where Jordan. I'm just gonna be where home. Take crap from everybody.
I'm
John Neal from the bottom of the dam. John again, the dam. Alright, moving on to an original tune here. Put this one together. That'll be a year ago now. But it's gonna be in our next studio project. This one's called Supernova. Abby's gonna sing this one for us.
Who was in the band? All the old time jammers. When did they songs for you guys here on this beautiful Sunday. Why don't you remind you guys, we got some merch over there. We got t-shirts, different styles, different designs. We have some leftover, I don't think they're on display, but we got tank tops. They're just not all the sizes. So if you guys want tank tops, we have tank tops. They just might not be in your size. But we got tank tops, t-shirts, CDs, if you still have CDs. How many of you guys still listen to CDs? Okay, see? They're kind of phasing out, but they're still kind of cool. I think next time we'll just do vinyl next time, because people love that vinyl stuff. Anyhow, we got crazy amount of stickers over there. If you're all about stickers, we're all about stickers too. So check out the stickers, t-shirts, all that good stuff. That's that for now. Oh, we're switching. All right. She's asking for the guitar. I guess we're going to do a little old-time music here before we head out. What about if you're switching, you got to take the baby, too.
Right? She's heavy.
She weighs like 20 pounds.
Oh, he's like a bunny up.
Never, ever.
Yeah, we don't want to destroy your sound effect. Anyhow, put a little old time music here. Once again, thank you guys for coming out to the Everglades Bluegrass Festival. We gotta keep bringing music back. We're doing it, one thing at a time. All you guys, don't forget, next week we're gonna be at Sertoma Youth Ranch for the EMS Spring Fest, and that is a crazy weekend, man. Steel Drivers headlining, another bunch of other bands. I can't think of all the names right now, but just look up evansmediasource.com. Look up Sertoma. No, EMS Spring Fest on Facebook. All the info's out there. Or you can check out Remedy Tree on Facebook, remedytreemusic.com, get information on there as well. We'll be playing Saturday in the afternoon at some point, so head over there, get your tickets, camp all night, jam, all that good stuff. It's going to be a crazy weekend. So, before the baby starts singing, let's sing a song. And she's starting to warm up.
I just look at you. If you want to take a break, I just look at you.
Check, check, check. All right, we're good. Yeah.
They're called Whoa Me Whoa. I don't believe I'm that. And followed by Arkansas Traveler. I guess we can do a little Orange Blossom special. Do you play Orange Blossom? Okay, that's all. I mean, we can play a little Orange Blossom special for you guys.
Yeah.
To end the beautiful evening here. Beautiful afternoon. Alright, here we go. Orange Blossom Special. Once again, thank you guys so much. Don't forget to follow Remedy Tree on Instagram, Remedy Tree Music, remedytreemusic.com, and Facebook at Remedy Tree Music. We'll be around, guys. We'll be all over the state of Florida and beyond. So, just
hang out with us whenever we're around. We'll be around.
Show me your baby.
All right, here we go.
Yeah. All right, one, two.